So first one example, evaluate. Evaluate means you just find out the value of the determinants. So 2, 4 minus 1, 4. That is an evaluate. So how can you find out that? Value of the determination, I already told to you. So you can product. This is one of the 2 by 2 matrix. So see that the number of row and column should be equal in the determinants. Then only you have to find out the what is the value of the determinants. Otherwise that is not possible. So it is very new thing for you people. So learn carefully. So first I can multiple for these 2 terms. So 4 2s are 8 and minus half. Multiple of these 2 terms. 1 into 4 is 4 plus into minus is minus. Minus 4. So it is an 8 minus into minus 4 is plus 4 equal to 12. This is the value of the determination. So, well, 2 and what is it? 2 and 4, it is called a minor. It is called a minor. So, element of each and every determinant of other, it is called an element. So, it is known that AIG, that is mean by A11, first row, first column. A12, first row, second column. So, each and every element is called an minor. Is called an minor. So, what is mean by the cofactor, sir? So, you can find out that minus 1 of I plus J. IJ means there is an order of matrix. Order of matrix means what is the number of row and number of column. This is an 2 row and 2 column. So, therefore, 2 by 2 order. This is the matrix A is order is 2 by 2. This is an I, it is called an J. I is in row, J is in column. So IJ means there is an A11. You can find out the cofactor of A11 means minus 1 I plus J into what is it? MIJ. MIJ means there is a minor of IJ. It is called an cofactor. It is called an cofactor. So I can give one example. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, how can you find out the cofactor of A11? A11 means A11. So, it is going to be minus 1 IJ, 1 plus 1 and MIJ. MIJ means minor of 11 means you can remove these 2 terms, number of row and column. You can product of these 2 terms, 9 5s are 45 and 6 8s are 48. So therefore minus 1 the whole square, you can minus means that is equal to minus 3, plus 1 and minus 3 it is equal to minus 3. Therefore A11, the cofactor of A11 is, it is going to be minus 3. This is one of the procedure, but we have a one of the short method to find out that a determination for the 3 by 3 minus, 3 by 3 determinants. So how can we find out the value of 3 by 3 minus, sir? So first you can choosing the simple way, we write like the determinants. The next example is 1.12, 1.12, 312, 225 and 410, 410. This is what they have to given 3 by 3 determinants. We just reduce as a single term, it is called a value of the determinants. How can it is possible, sir? No need to find out the minor and the cofactor and all. I have to give a short idea. You just using the short idea, you just find out the solution of the determinants. So you can write down that plus, listen carefully, plus, minus, plus. So first we want to find out that cofactor of 3. So first you should write down that 3 into. So 3 into means you can remove this row and column. So what is the remaining? These 2 terms. 20 is 0. Another one is 15 is 5. But minus 5. And next one term is minus 1. So in this situation, you can remove that this row and this column. So what is the remaining? 2 into 0 is 0 minus 4 into 5 is 20. 4 into 5 is 20. And next one is plus 2. So plus 2 means this is a plus 2. You can remove this row and column. So what is the remaining? 2 ones are 2 minus 4 twos are 8. 4 twos are 8. Therefore, 3 into minus 5. Then minus 1 into minus 20. And plus 2 into minus 6. So therefore, minus 15. 3 ways are 15. Plus 20 and minus 12. So therefore 20 minus 27, because both are the same term, therefore minus 7 is the value of these determinants. So see children, it is in one of the short way. So the next one is, what is the, how can you find out the next one way, sir? First you can find out that this is a minor, mij, this is equal to 3. So mij equal to 3 means there is in first column 1, 1. So how can you find out that? The first row, first column minor, how can you find out that? You can find out the 0 and minus 5. 0 minus 5, it is equal to minus 5. And M12. So you can write down that all the M1, M2, M11, M12, M13. And then you have to convert to the cofactor. In case I will write down that M11, it is called a minor. So how can you find out the cofactor of Aij, sir? We should know the formula. Minus 1 I plus J M I J. It is a minor of M11 equal to minus 5. What is a cofactor of A11? A11 means minus 1, 1 plus 1. What is M11? M11. A11, that is a minus 1 the whole square. M11 is, what is that? Minus 5. So therefore A11 equal to, this is a plus 1 and minus 5, it is equal to minus 5. So the minor of 3 is minus 5. The cofactor of 3 is minus 5. While I can teach this both cofactor and the minor means, they have to ask the question for the one mark. What is the minor of 3 and what is the cofactor of 3 means? This is the shortest way. They have to given that what is minor 1 means, there is a 3 means. You can product these two terms. In case they have to ask that 1 means, no need to put minus and all. So M12. What is M12? You can remove these two terms. And these two terms means 2 and 0. So 0 minus 20. It is going to be minus 20. This is a minor of 1, 2. 1 and 2. How can you find out the cofactor of 1, 2? Minus 1 I plus J. 1 plus 2. And M12. So therefore minus 1 the whole power 3, M12 it is equal to minus 20, minus 1 and minus 20. So therefore A12 equal to plus 20. So what is one more question? The minor of 1 is minus 20, the cofactor of minus 1 is plus 20. This is called a minor and cofactor difference.